in a nice dress. Oh, here's Auntie Elsa coming. Yay! Hi, guys. Start the car now. Okay. Wow. Oh, let's park somewhere. Okay, let's just park over here to Mr. Donuts. Now let's get out. First me, I'll go to the shopping mall and go ahead. I'll wait for you guys. Come on, Isabel, Annabelle. Whoa, I have to carry you two, you're so heavy. Guys, stay here with Auntie Elsa. I'm gonna go get a basket. How about a push cart? Nope, no push carts. Please? Sure, then a push cart. Okay, here's a push cart. Who will go inside? Me. Okay, Isabel. Since you're the youngest. Okay, that's fair enough. Annabelle, you go inside right here. Okay. Then you have to protect the basket and don't play with stuff. Got it?
Got it.
Now, let's just say, okay, I'll just buy some, okay? Oops. Some of these makeup things go. Drop down. Nah, let's just buy these. And no getting out. Mommy. Hey, Auntie, can you please buy that blue punch? Okay, for tomorrow, okay?
Okay.
Next. Now. They always want a hula hoop. I might get a hula hoop. I'll go back now. Guys, I found a hula hoop for you. Now you both have to share, time by time, okay?
Okay.
Now I gotta go to the jewelry and clothing and other stuff area, okay? Bye. Oh, look at this cute butterfly. Oh, maybe. Oh, it has a price tag. Maybe I can put it for Isabel or Annabelle.
Yeah.
Look at that. I would like this bag. This bag would be nice. Isabel would look good in this. Guys, I'm back. What's wrong? You're wearing the kids thing on your head. Oh, that's right. And this butterfly. And this purse. Are you ready to go now?
Sure.
Is the car empty?
Didn't check.
Just guess. Okay, add the purse card.
No way, that was too quick.
Whoa! Good thing you didn't get a boo-boo. Okay, can you push the push cart, Barbie?
Sure.
To where?
To the car,
of course. I'll push the cart. Now, let's put this. I guess when it's closed, we can do it. Wow! The bag is attached to the glasses. Thank God. Butterfly. Oh no! Might start again. Dropping everything everywhere. Go there. Go again. It's not gonna be easy at all. Fine, let's just put the butterfly in the back seat. No worries. Then the fruit punch. The headband. The nippers. Now I have to put it back. You're done now, Barbie?
Yes, I am. Now I'm gonna put it back.
Okay. Looks like anyways. Now, let's go back here. Now, are we ready to go now?
Yep, definitely ready.
Hey, I should bring the car and then you just walk home. Isn't it far? Just 1 kilometer.
One!
See? Oh, that's right. Just
go.
Go ahead.
Okay, we're here. Yay! Wait, I actually forgot something in the wall.
No.
Nah, gotta go back.
Sorry, but I forgot something in the wall.
Guys, no push cart this time.
Fine.
No going anywhere when Barbie's not looking.
Now, gotta go up.
Now, what should I pick?
Whoa.
Isabelle.
I can hear you guys.
Isabelle, why don't we go up to the candy and toy place?
Sure.
Oh, you first.
Come on.
Where have the twins gone?
Sure.
Maybe they got back upstairs.
Now, let's get the lollipops.
Sure.
Wait, we need a tiny push cart though.
Isn't there any push cart right over here?
Oh, there's a tiny one here.
Nothing inside, so let's just bring it right here. Let's get this candy bottle.
Sure.
Wait. Now get all the lollipops. Get this toy.
Ooh, love the skateboard.
What else do we need, Isabelle?
Kind of.
Hey, why don't we buy a hat? That is not for kids.
Fine, whatever.
Let's just buy this dress. It looks pretty.
But you can't put it on.
I have a doll that's this size. Don't worry at all.
Now, let's push it down.
But actually, we need something flat to push it down.
Don't worry, I'm strong enough.
Whoa! Bam! Bam!
OMG! What were you doing?
What is this?
Candy?
A dress? A skateboard? A toy?
More candy?
This is unacceptable.
Put these back right now.
But we never had like these.
Please put it back nicely.
I'm watching you from here.
If you don't put it back, I'm going to call your mother to never ever let you play for toys.
Okay, fine.
Can I put them one by one?
That's what I was about to say.
This one.
What's happening?
Auntie Barbie said this. Put these toys back.
What happened?
I fell down and then, she saw me. Getting those toys. It was unacceptable.
The lollipops and stuff, you can't, the small stuff you have to carry to them.
Okay, since they're tiny.
Now, last, the skateboard. Actually, since you never had a skateboard, and now you have a backyard, you can have it.
Oh, really?
But, let me tell you. Actually, it's okay. She asked me, can you get her a skateboard or something like that?
Oh, really? That's very thankful.
Oh, no, I have to go down. I'm sorry, I'm good.
Hey, why is the skateboard still here?
Well, I said okay to the... I said okay, Donnie. Annabelle, to get the skateboard since she has a backyard. She never had one.
That's really great. But is there anything? Is there like something or anything for me though?
I really like the hat. Hats are really useful,
and skateboards are.
You could try.
Yay! But Mommy is there.
Don't worry, you're a big girl.
You can just tell her.
Okay.
Mommy?
What's wrong?
Did Annabelle do something wrong?
No. I just wanted a hat.
A hat is acceptable. Just bring it downstairs. I'm not ready yet. Actually, let's just go.
Okay.
Here we are. Here we are! You can't jump from that.
I know, I know.
But here's the hat, Isabel.
Meow.
Put it right there. Okay, shall we go now?
Do I get something?
No way, mister. Let's just go. Take good care of this.
Hey, why don't you have any stuff, Mommy?
Oh, I was just tricking you because I forgot that I had to buy toys for you. Only one. So, that's why I went back. I didn't need anything. You were just poor and stuff, so I just wanted to give you one thing. Okay? Now, Anya, don't use it while we're going to the car, okay?
I guess so.
Why are you in a scared way? Okay, first me, I'll go ahead. Here you go, bring the card in. Yep, that's right. Bing, got my seatbelt on. Now, my arms to the wheel. Okay, got it. Whoop! Turn. Guys, I'm here. Okay, guys, come on in. Ugh. Okay, kids, come on. No saying but we want it. Nope. But no buts. Let's go.
There.
We wanted more toys. Yep, that's right, but I like the stylish hat anyway. You can keep it with you, girls. No need to put it in the back. It's fine. Whoa, it's opening, it's opening, it's opening! Oh, man. What's wrong? Oh, nothing. Ugh, this stuff is so annoying. Really. Really annoying. Now, let's go back. Bing. Open sesame. Wait, guys, I'm gonna close the door. What do you mean? Oh, the back door. The back door is kind of chubby. We have to get home soon. Oh, I got it. There we go. Now let's go slowly. Now, let's get our flying vehicle back up. Maybe I'll just wait for him.